I'm giving it away. Don't break it.
Most people fear cases.
I'm not sure he remembers what the statue means to me. What it used to signify. I mean, we were young back then. We were different people. We had dreams. We had places to go. Things to see. This was before the riots, of course. Our friends died that day, and it feels like we've spent the years afterwards trying to block it out of our minds. After the riots, we spent a week holed up in my apartment. The statue was standing on the table in my living room. We used to joke about it being there, present for all our conversations, looking at us with unseeing eyes, listening but not hearing, still registering everything. I hope that when he sees it, some spark of what he used to be is reignited. Things must change. But it's not worth it if he doesn't change too.
Damn it, you've ruined everything!